Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, friends. Welcome back to my channel. I received this digital microscope. Let's unbox it. It have digital microscope 407 professional user manual. It is in this design and it have its basic parameters that it have video output UHD and 1920x1080, that is full HD, 60 frame per second and 30 FPS. And then there is HD 1280x720, 120 FPS. And video format is MP4. Magnification up to 270 times. Different accessories and different controls and functions. It's remote control and its operation modes. Grid line options, here is the display and the microscope. Here HDMI cable, input power adapter, remote control, LM key and different attachments, knobs. Stands and different attachments. Its base. Now we have this base plate. It have two LED lights to illuminate the object, and it have a mounting base to install this vertical beam, vertical pole. We will install it here. This is maximum depression limit, so we will align this ring to limit the vertical movement. This is in this shape. Here we will install the microscope. And this hole, it will come in this vertical beam. So loose this screw and insert this beam here. and we will tie it here. This is our display. It is 7 inches display, and here is sensor, 4 megapixel camera. Just loose these two screws and insert this camera here. Now tight these both collar screws here, these knobs, tight it, take this knob and tie it here. Now we can adjust this microscope in different ways. This is microscope lens display. Our this beam, it can be moved in vertical up down here. This is coarse adjustment in vertical direction, and we can limit the maximum depression limit by adjusting this ring up or down. Maximum 5 centimeter distance can be achieved to take a good display. Then we have fine adjustment in vertical. We have 2 knobs here. Using these 2 knobs, we can adjust this sensor, the camera, up and down. This is fine adjustment. And then by loosening this screw, we can bring the lens front and back here, and to rotate it right and left side, we can also move in this direction. When we align to any position, then we have focusing knob. This handle, it have a rotating ring. It will clear the image, so it will adjust the focal length of the camera and it will give a clear display. We can say it is a focusing knob. Then to hold the object in the base, we have these clips. It have spring, screw and this clip. We will make this assignment like this, and we will tie it in the base. I will tie it here. Now we can press this clip here. So it will not move. It is now fixed, and we can adjust the camera on this object, and we can take display, and we can rotate this display to adjust our required position. Now I will connect power cable to the power adapter. This is power adapter, and I will install this USB cable here, one side here. This cable is reaching to this power control module, and this module, it have two outlets. The first pin, that is to apply power to the LED lights. So I installed it here, and the second cable, we will connect this USB power cable here in the USB port. Here is micro SD card slot. We can install memory card to record videos, to take pictures. And here is mini HDMI cable. We can also take video output on this mini HDMI cable, and we can take display on any HDMI based video adapter, video display. We can say any TV, any LCD display, LED display. Here we have many controls, buttons, power button, menu button. So let's power on. I will connect power plug to the power socket. Now I connected power to this power control button. Here is the power on off. When I will press it, it will give power on. It will turn on the display. And now we have two LED lights. These will be used to illuminate the object. This button will decrease the brightness, and this one will increase the brightness. Now we can adjust our microscope to up, down, left, right, front and rear movement, and then we can adjust this focusing knob on the control, on the handle, to take a clear image. Now we can move up down by controlling these two knobs as a fine adjustment. Then we can focus it, and to take a enlarged image, we can move the complete microscope up and down by adjusting coarse adjustment. Now I will focus it. We can cover the area using vertical fine adjustment, focus it. Yes, it's now very clear image. Here we have menu button. If I will press for a long time, it will display menu, resolution, OK, UHD, QHD, FHD, full high definition with 60 frames, with 30 frames, and HD with frame rate 120, frame rate with 60, 30. We can set the resolution here. Then it will record the video. Menu, then exposure. It is exposure setting, and then data stamp, then sharpness, freeze, contrast, and color. And we can also use the provided remote. Just only open the battery cover and install AAA batteries, two batteries 1.5 volt, which are normally used for our remote controls. Now we can use this remote control to take picture, to set, to select functions. Here we have camera function. If I will press this button, it will display please insert memory card. And if I will press OK button, it will start to record video, but it needs memory card. If you will insert memory card, it will start to record. Here it will capture the screen and it will save as an image. We can adjust the brightness for these LED lights. We can give this light to clear the image. I will provide the links to purchase this product. Let me install some other circuit cards. For example, I have this card here. We can take the same video output to our any LED monitor, LCD monitor using this HDMI cable. It is mini HDMI to HDMI cable, so we can use this one. And we can also adjust the view angle of this screen. And now we can adjust, we can analyze the circuit in right, left, up, down. Just only adjust to the required size and then focus it. When we will bring it down, it will give enlarged image. So we can read the codes, we can inspect the tracks, we can check the pins, and we can solder, desolder very clearly, very easily. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.